From the Type menu, turn on Show Hidden Characters. Look at this mess. We've got multiple spaces mixed in with N and M spaces. Now imagine this is a 200-page document. Open up Find Change and jump into the GREP section. From the query drop-down choose multiple space to single space. This is everything it is looking for to be replaced by a single space. Change all and check it out. I hope that helps. Catch you later.